में है डॉक्टर, मुझे सारे फ्लोर खाली चाहिए। बहुत बड़ा गैंगस्टर उसका बेटा यहाँ से भागने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं। अपने स्टाफ और पेशेंट्स को निकालो यहाँ से।
इसे रिवॉल्वर कहते हैं। इसमें मस्केट की तरह बार बार गोली लोड करने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ती। एक साथ 6 गोली दाग सकते हैं।
6 गोली?
हाँ।
ये सब किसकी इजाजत से?
अकबर मालिक। चलिए हमारे साथ हेडक्वार्टर्स, कुछ पूछताछ करनी है।
वारंट दिखाइए।
वारंट? वारंट की जरूरत पुलिस को पड़ती है।
ये खोदा को टीम से ड्रॉप कर देना चाहिए।
क्यों?
अरे फोकस ही नहीं है, लड़कियों में ज्यादा ध्यान है उसका।
हाय।
अरे झाड़ू, तू यहाँ क्या कर रही है? तू तो कल आने वाली थी।
आप लोग यहाँ क्या कर रहे हो? बाहर क्यों बैठे हो?
What's up? Welcome back. Welcome back. Eat dance act join. Hello. How are you? Welcome. Filmi, Zaveri ji, Michelle, Jay Chauhan, Kartik. Hi Kartik. Pratik. Hello Pratik. There is a friend Pratik whose birthday it is today also. So. And Alina. Hi. Raidhak. I don't know if I got it right. I'm sorry. Yeah. Saroj, Saniha, Deepak is here. Mohan N is also here. Rahul, Kela. Hi guys. Thank you all for tuning in again today. I think a lot of y'all have seen our chats earlier, and a lot of y'all are new today. So welcome to all of y'all. Thank you for being here. So my name is Brinda Kher, I of course work with Actor Prepares. I am an events head at Actor Prepares, and these sessions, it's called In Conversation with Series, and these sessions are just to introduce y'all or just to take you through journeys of people in the industry and elsewhere as well who have made a huge name for themselves, have carved their own niche, have made it all on their own, and they've had their failures and they've had their successes, and you know, even with all the things that they have seen going wrong, they've still managed to kind of get past it and have, you know, reached milestones for themselves. They're big, it's a big deal, you know, to get to where they are right now. So yeah, these sessions are just so that we can hopefully motivate y'all, inspire y'all, make you believe that, you know, no dream is too small and you shouldn't give up on them. So yeah, that's what the session is about today. So we've got so many of y'all joining in today. Can you also tell us where y'all are from, taki humko pata chal jaye ki aap log desh nahi to duniya bhar se kahan kahan se hame join kar rahe hain. It'll be so much fun to know where everybody is coming in from before I introduce the guest today. Haman sir is here. Hi Haman sir. Surat se, Abhi is from Surat. Hi Abhi. So many of you are joining in. I'm losing track of who. So Assam, Bangalore, Gurgaon, Nasik, Maharashtra. Hello. Devyani is from Nasik, Maharashtra. Siddharth, will you guys also talk about Sushant Singh? I don't think this, not right now. This isn't the platform here though. Even though we would really like to, and it is a very big loss for the entire industry and all of us, not just the industry. It's just a very difficult thing to talk about right now. So, Haman sir is from Bombay. Hi, Haman sir. Thank you. Okay, so let's just get into this. Let's just move on and talk about the guest today. Karanveer Sharma is here. Hi. So today's guest is somebody who is super, super special. He's somebody who belongs and has been brought up in the industry, has parents who are an institution in acting in themselves. Oh boy, that he has failed, he has faced his own little struggles, but he has managed to, you know, get past them. And he's made a name for himself. You have seen him in films like Players and Romeo, Akbar, Walter. You've seen him in shows like 24 and the very, very recent two blockbuster shows in the same year, Charge Sheet and Arya. I'm talking about Daulat. Sikandar Bhaiya is here. He is my brother and I'm so excited for this. It's going to be super special. So let's just get him on. Yes! I just get extra excited. Wow. While we are waiting. Hi!
Vrinda, I'm looking okay, Vrinda.
You're looking fantastic. As usual, excuse me.
You know, I love that you. I love that you lie, Vrinda, so openly to my.
Listen, we are a We are a. Kya kehte usko? We have a thing of appreciation, appreciating each other all the time.
How sweet! What a wonderful introduction you gave me, Vrinda, and you're so good. I was watching you for a bit. Amazing, yeah. Kya baat hai?
Thank you
for having me. Thank you for having me. Thank you for having me. I used to always keep getting jealous. ये लोग सबको बुलाते हैं. नमित को भी बुला लिया. मुझे कभी बुलाएंगे कि नहीं? But मैं समझ गया कि अभी Arya has done well. तो अब फायदा. इसलिए मैं भी आया. वरना लोगों को नहीं पकाता मैं.
नहीं, that's not the only reason. That's not the only reason. But thank you so much for being here today.
Thank you,
I'm not just talking to you as a sister today. I'm talking to you as somebody who admires your work. And we're going to be talking about your journey. Things that make you go, things that you like doing, things that you refrain from, and acting in general, you know, it is a thing for you ki aap hamare aaspaas, we've grown up in the industry, we've grown up with films around us, and it is a sad thing, like we, for us, films are just everything, acting is just everything, right? But before I get into that, what have you been doing during this lockdown? I know I'm asking it, even though I'm your sister, but
we both are very lucky. We will not have sister brother conversations. Okay, we'll do like this, like how professional you are. I'm already shocked. Okay, you're lovely. I love you. Firstly, hello to everybody and thank you guys for tuning in. But during this lockdown, I must say one thing, that when people ask me about lockdown, I must say, and I'll talk on your behalf also, we're very lucky. We have a home, we have food on our plate. So for me, lockdown has been very, very simple, easy, and blessed. So I think we should just move on, because there's too much. It's such a huge catastrophe that people who don't have these privileges, we are very privileged. I'm extremely blessed. That's luck.
Agree. I totally agree. Yeah. But in this lockdown, I also know that you have been spending some time with Bade Papa, Mr. K.
I mean, as less as possible, hopefully.
But you have been making some mad videos of his.
Yeah. Because he's mad. And so am I.
And I love it. I love it. I love it. This is exactly what we were expecting out of the lockdown. Yeah. You know, something from you and something from Bade Papa.
One second, Vrinda. Please tell us when you will get. I'll be answering some questions. Season 2, Ram Madhavani will tell you. But season 2 is totally happening. And we're very lucky that season 2 will happen. But it's definitely happening.
And congratulations. I had to actually Thank start you. With that on Arya. And even Charge Sheet for that matter. Two really, really big shows this year.
No, I mean, let me be very honest. Charge Sheet was not that big. But some people saw it. This one is very, very special. And you can see
it.
I mean, I saw your post. That's why I didn't repost that one. Coming from back to back, नहीं था वो. Charge Sheet did decent because OTT platform है और मजा आया. Character बहुत मजेदार था. Everybody connected with it. Ashok Ji, Shashank the director. It was beautiful. It was a great experience, no doubt. But I mean, you got to be honest with yourself, and we all know that. I mean, I've only had a series of flops forever.
No, so
I know what something is.
I talk about it in the aspect of, you know, acting as such also. More
right,
so,
right.
It was a good experience to see you do what you were doing, and it was. Well appreciated, I must say. It was, you put in your effort and that actually showed. So that is where I'm actually coming from. So now.
Kya pad rahi hai side mein? Kya pad rahi hai? Acha, questions? Tune questions likhe?
Yeah, I have.
Kya baat hai, Vrinda? Mere ko har mode pe shock kar rahi hai.
I am ready. I have a full flow. We've had like a full conversation with Haman sir.
Superb. I'm looking forward to this.
Okay, cool. So I just want to know, why acting for you? What does acting mean to you?
See, I'll tell you what. Otherwise, I would have been a sportsman. There are two things I love, okay? Sports and acting. But, I mean, acting for me, what? Yeah, Vrinda, I've been around it. So I think naturally you get influenced by that. You get influenced because you're always surrounded by film people. You know, it's always like that. And I naturally have been an extrovert. I'm completely crazy, you know that. So, yeah. But you're always surrounded by that. So I think that influence is always there. But at one point, I wanted to be an Air Force pilot. That's after I saw Top Gun. And after 1 week, 1 week after that, I realized, actually, I wanted to be Tom Cruise. So that was what it was.
That's one graph, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, cool.
But yeah, sports and acting are wonderful, and very lucky to be able to do something. Again, very privileged to be able to sit and be able to pursue something that is creative, because it's not like a job that a lot of people don't find to, you know. It's creative, anything creative, like a poet or a writer or an artist. If you can make something like that your career, it's so fulfilling. So that is amazing that I don't need to pay rent and all that. And I can still pursue it. You know, mom, you know, dad. I mean, mom would have said first, Vic, tere bas ki baat nahi, acting tujhe nahi aati, tu petrol pump par khol ke kuch kaam kar le. You know what I'm saying? But no, yeah, she's been encouraging, and I'll always look at her because, see, dad is encouraging, mom is honest, and yeah, that's it, man. But of course, it's beautiful. I'm the happiest when I'm on set, and just to be busy is a blessing for any actor.
Yeah. So, like you just said, ki, you know, Bade Papa has been very encouraging, and Bade Mommy has always been very honest, right?
Yeah.
You do have.
We will now call them Mr. Kher and Mrs. Kher, so that people know who we're talking about.
Listen now, people. Know.
Yeah.
Okay. Kher sir and Mrs. Kher. Chal.
Mr. Kher and Mrs. Kher is also fine. You can call him Kher sir. Hashtag
Kher. I call him Kher sir. In office, I call him Kher.
Yeah. Okay. Don't. Just call him Mr. Kher.
Yeah. Okay. So, you know, even though, so you have in your family, in our family rather, they are an institution in themselves, right? Do you ever feel the pressure of sort of, or do you by any chance compare or do anything like that, wherein you feel like, dude, they're so big and I also want to kind of get there, and how do I fill the shoes up or something like that? Does that ever cross your mind?
It never has. It never has, because that's how, it never has. It just doesn't, it actually has never ever has crossed my mind that I got to fill those shoes, because how do you fill shoes like that when you call them institutions? Like, to think that you got to fill those shoes, fit in there. नहीं, that thought will only put me under pressure unnecessarily. मैं अपना काम करेगा, वैसे ही करते रहूँगा. I'm not trying to fill anybody's shoes. Everybody, I look for my own individuality. That's how they brought me up. Also, you gotta do your stuff on your own. So I don't share. I'll never talk to them about scripts. They'll never give me advice about it or anything or the other. We don't talk about it. Like now, I mean, for me, I'll go audition whenever I do, and if I ever get a part, I'll tell them and I've signed it. I don't tell them only. There's only one person who knows is Herman, because he's in the know-how. Before I sign, but I don't tell Herman also. So I don't tell anybody. जब तक होता नहीं है नहीं होता है तब तक मैं अपने mom और dad को मतलब Mr. Kher और Mrs. Kher को भी नहीं बोलता.
Correct. But what is? I'm sure they must have sat down with you and just generally given you advice. Like I also got it from Mr. Kher.
Yeah.
But what is the biggest advice that you have gotten from each one of them?
Okay. So there are only two things. Before I started work in the industry, my mom said, see, because you're from a known family, just remember that if you're successful as an actor, it's the greatest thing. But if you fail, your failure is public. So you need to have a strong heart.
Yeah.
Okay, that was mom. Dad's only advice was, you just got to always be ready to make a fool of yourself. Don't be ashamed of making a fool of yourself. That's acting.
Yeah.
So yeah, these are the only two things. Otherwise, they'll not. ज़्यादा भरेंगे मेरी मैं मतलब it's not like that. That's it. These are the two things I remember, and this is the only two things.
And that's the biggest takeaway, any which ways. I think for us, being in the industry, these two are the most biggest takeaways that we can get from anybody for that matter.
True.
So, you after you finished your studies, you decided.
Which was only till the 12th standard.
I know. So, you decided on taking up a course. Is where in Actor Prepares as well. You did a small little workshop.
No, Actor Prepares was not open.
But you did a workshop with Bade Papa.
We did a workshop with Mr. Kher when, but that was much before. I was very young at that time. There were only 14 of us. That was very, very young. Then I did a workshop with NSD. NSD had two workshops in Bombay. Right. 1 year, they did just weekends, which was for 1 year. And then the second one is the one I did, which was every day of the week. And that was for 6 months. I did that. I did Kishore and Amit Kapoor also. These are the only things. I never, ever have actually only one workshop we've done with Dad, which was at that time. And they were only 15. But I was very young. I was 17 years old at that time. So I think for me, in my head, it was this acting kind of, but it was not anything like that's taken. It takes you a while to actually figure it out and you learn yourself. But we did do that. And it was great fun because it was a lot of friends and people from the industry. And it was really, really awesome. And we had a lot of people coming in. We had Naseer sir coming in. We had Feroz Khan, the director, coming in. We had a lot of amazing people coming in and it was great fun.
Yeah. So that's what my next question was also. So you did end up taking some sort of a training in acting is what you would say, whether they were smaller workshops or whatever it was. We also have a school, of course, Actor Prepares. So we just wanted to ask you, why did you feel the need to take up training in acting? Your take on it.
I'll tell you what, whenever I did it, I was actually not in the mind frame of even learning. I was just doing it because I'm being honest. Because I just felt like, karte hain to karte hain, log karte hain to mujhe bhi karna chahiye. But I think the really good thing to take away from these things are the initial exercises that I feel that they make you do, opening up and, all those things are great. I haven't been to Actor Prepares as the school because it opened after I had started work. That is exactly probably why I did it though. But now when I look at Actor Prepares, which is just what an institution that he's made himself, because Dad's always been so into teaching and he's so passionate about it, because he did that even before he ever came here and became an actor, when he failed and at one point he went back and taught in Lucknow. He's so passionate about it. So if you're passionate, you're going to be something you look forward to. And if I had a school like that when I was starting, it would have been something that I would have really wanted to go to, But I always feel that no matter, these things are really great, because acting and just going to school and learning about it, there are a lot of things you learn about the craft. It's like a machine. There's a tool to it. So exactly. I'm actually thinking now that after some time, if I have a little bit of time off, which I hope I don't, but if I do, I'll take some time off. I'm going to go again, because I'm lucky, to America, find a place, and I'm going to do a course in acting, because there are certain tools that I don't know. When I watch amazing movies, which are English movies, Bohemian Rhapsody, Rami Malek, all these people, Joker, etc., Heath Ledger, they're tools that you have to be able to use at some point. That'll always help you, because it's a craft. There is learning involved. There are certain things. You got to go into a character, get into it in a way. And I think there's a lot of learning. I think people are always learning when they're acting. You've never learned it. So it's because I want to explore. It's because I want to see where I can take it to. Or I just feel I should do it, and I feel I need it.
Yeah. So you say that initially you just did these workshops just because you felt the other friends were doing it. And you said, why not just try something, right? But then you ended up also doing two films that came out in 2007, Summer 2007 and Woodstock Villa. How did you bag these films? When was the time when you realized, yehi karna hai. This is exactly what I want to do.
Nahin hai, wo pata bhi nahi tha. Mere ko bas acting shuru karni thi. Sanjay Gupta called, see what happens, is the Banmuti. That's where it was, a straight up offer. That's when you start out, maybe. That again will boil down to nepotism in a way. But he called and he said, yeah, dekhiye film hai, karna hai, mujhe shuru karna tha. Main kiya. Summer 2007 was with Sohail Tatari, who had worked with Mom. It was a fantastic script. I just feel the first half could have not been, but it's still a film that people still talk about. It's medical students and farmer suicide. Second half is great. So those are how. I got those. After that, I had to audition for everything because nothing worked. Yeah.
But so when you say nothing worked, it means that you had to deal with something that we call in the industry failure. It's a part and parcel of it, of this industry. Yeah, some films work, some films don't. Some of your projects are great. And then the next project that you're doing is like, in the dumps, right?
Yeah, I've had nothing that's worked. For 13 years, I had nothing that worked. Arya's the, no, genuinely, Arya's the first thing. Like people have asked me, like some friends, I know my friend Pradyuman's mother asked me, "Tu kya hota hai when film? What is the difference and all?" You know, like I don't know what it was, the feeling of something doing well, and you naturally know when something has done well. You will always know. You know it from yourself. You don't need to hear it from people. So dealing with failure is, it's a, for me personally, I'll talk about myself. It's a process, and you'll be feeling low. Sometimes you'll feel bitter about things. I mean, like it's a natural. See, there are certain things that are blessings. Some people have personalities that are blessed, that are liked by everyone. It's a natural personality. वो उसके बारे में कुछ नहीं है. My personality is not like that. मेरा only few people will get me, understand me, like me, whatever. वो ठीक है. But then there's so many like that. Like when I've gone through.
भैया, you're cracking up.
Yeah, my network is bad. Yeah, my network is bad. Okay, am I back?
Yeah. Now you're
okay.
Now you're okay.
So sometimes you know you go through these things. Some things work, and it's in that way. Like, so you're blessed. You heard the personality part I was talking about. Some blessed personalities, and mine is not like that normally. So there are certain blessings in life. So when I was going through very low phases, and we'll keep going through them here and there, I'm blessed with awareness that there was a choice I had to take. Where do I feel better? Because I can feel, Baba, yaar, mera kaam nahi chal raha hai, iska kaise chal raha hai? You know what I'm saying? Matlab usko shayad nahi aati itni achhi se mera, but and that's a normal human trait. You know, you think about yourself that ye kyun nahi ho raha hai. But for me, it was damn simple, dude. It was like just when I felt good about somebody and tarakki uski ho rahi hai, achhi feeling though, I feel lighter for myself. It's about me. It's about the energy that I'll give out in life.
Yeah.
And I went through a phase which was really dark and not pleasant. And I really knew what I was from inside, the kind of person I am. And I wanted to get out of it. So when I did get out of it, and it'll all be an ongoing battle in life, because that's just about life. We're not getting into that. But the only two things I pray for now, gratitude and kindness to people. Just being feeling light. So my only thing I wanted was work after that. Because that's, and also let's not forget that career is a small aspect of life. Life is so much more. But then I just wanted work, and I used to call up everybody. I mean, I've grown up over here in the industry, so I'm lucky that I could message people and ask them for a meeting. And they'd take 1 or 2 months. They're busy people. But I'd get the meeting, I'd go with my 3-minute showreel, which I have, and I'd ask for 10 minutes, I'd leave in 9, unless they ask me to wait. And then my father always said that, tu kaam karte rahe bas, because that's where he comes from. And for me, that clicks. Exactly. Like, yaar, my path is my path, na. Kuch logon ka ho jata hai, kuch logon ko jo bhi hota hai, karte raho. So I have the luxury of just constantly being able to try also. But I just got in touch with every casting director, I got in touch with whoever I could. I just wanted to work, acting, karo. Main, kyunki yaar, ek cheez hai, somebody told me. He said, Sikandar, you're not even on the train right now. Because I called for advice. I said, listen, there's this film that's come, what should I do? And he said, see, you're not even on the train. Tu abhi train pe bhi nahi hai. पहले बोगी पे तो चढ़, पीछे होएगा तू. करते रहे करते रहे करते रहे, हम लोग को पता नहीं तो फर्स्ट क्लास पहुंचेगा कि नहीं पहुंचेगा, बट ट्रेन पे तो चढ़.
एग्जैक्टली,
यू नो व्हाट आई एम सेइंग. सो करो यार. सो डैड सेड करते रहे काम. नाउ आई आल्सो, दैट कनेक्ट्स विद मी. वी डोंट हैव टू कनेक्ट, देयर सर्टेन थिंग्स विल कनेक्ट विद मी. सो फॉर मी, लाइक इफ आई कीप डूइंग वर्क, कुछ अगर चलेगा चल जाएगा, वो अपने हाथ में नहीं है. तो लोग जब मुझे पूछते हैं कि यार, आर यू एक्साइटेड अबाउट दिस रिलीज, आई एम लाइक नो. Because I used to be excited, and then failure was tough. So I realized, ये मेरे हाथ में नहीं है result. मैं करते रहेगा काम. जो होना है, अगर कुछ होगा, bonus है. लेकिन करते रहो.
Of course.
Yeah.
Of course. So that's exactly why I asked you this question, is because a lot of the people who come to AP also, Actor Prepares, we've always told them कि work brings you work. The more you keep doing, the better for you. You never know what might just click, and also you learn on the job. That's like one of the biggest things. We keep working, and that's where we kind of learn. So even though you're saying ki I probably this film did not do well, or this show did not do well, or whatever it is, but you as an actor grew, and that's something that I think a lot of us can actually vouch for. I'm not just being biased about it. I definitely do think that, and I've heard a lot of other people also. I've seen some reviews and read some reviews as well, where you know we keep talking about how Sikandar has done so well. It's also because you decided to take up whatever project was coming your way, and you ran with it without really thinking of the consequences as such, because you wanted to work. So that is something that I'm just hitting out to all the people who are watching today, actors as such. Don't say no to work. Just keep doing it.
Hi Sharon, keep my friend Sharon from London is there. Let's also let thoda
bahut. Hi Sharon.
Guys, thank you for the love. Everybody who's saying Dolat, thank you. I'm so happy you guys have liked it. Yeah. मस्ती करते अभी वृंदा मस्ती करते इन लोगों के साथ अभी बोलो और क्या क्वेश्चन है तेरा और क्या क्वेश्चन है अभी मैं पूरे पागल आंसर दूंगा ओके
नहीं
अच्छे आंसर दूंगा पागल वे में पागल वे में दूंगा
अच्छा ठीक है ओके सो यू नो व्हाट लेट्स जस्ट जंप इनटू आर्या सिंस एवरीबॉडी इज जस्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट आर्या राइट नाउ
शैरन इज सेइंग डोंट स्पीक इन हिंदी बिकॉज़ शी इज रशियन हां लेट्स टॉक अबाउट राम माधवानी यस माय फेवरेट थिंग इन द वर्ल्ड
Exactly. So, मैंने ये question नमित से भी पूछा था and he had some brilliant things to speak about Ram Madhvani. What is, please explain Ram Madhvani to us from your side.
Okay, I never told when people ask me. See, first I'll tell you, I'll talk about him as a maker later. We know he's a maker. I'm the luckiest person, if anybody is the luckiest person to meet a human being like that, he must be amongst the three people that is like that. A human being that you can even spend 10 minutes with and talk to, you're lucky. They give that it's the greatest experience of my life working on this unit because of the energy and it comes from Ram Madhvani to everyone. It's so beautiful. Amita is Ram sir's wife. They look after everybody from the light boys to the actors. That respect is the same. Santosh, who I will talk about, who the person who looks after me when I go on shoot, Baba Pani, ye wo, he's so happy. They get that respect. And Amita said one thing in one of the interviews that was just stunning. And it was such a beautiful way of... See, like, jo bhi apne ghar se nikalta hai na, whoever leaves from their home, wo kisi ka beta hai, ya beti hai, ya bhai hai, ya behen hai, ya baap hai, ya maa hai, you know. And you give them that respect. That's what they are. Isn't that amazing? That's their outlook on life. And it is so beautiful. And I'll always say, Dad was just in the room right now. He's like, Dua Tera word bahut famous ho gaya hai. But genuinely speaking, it is dua. You know, this film, this show is a good show. It would have done well. It would have been a hit. But the reactions, I feel that's dua from the smallest people. The people that are taken care of and that love. And wo andar se nikalta hai. You cannot pull it out. Mm. I think that has a lot to do with Rama. It's just beautiful. What a wonderful man. I'm so lucky to have him. And what a director. I mean, that is, of course, but I just want to say that man is, oof, what a man, yeah. Superb.
You know, so I had asked Namit the same thing. Even this is exactly what he said. He's like, oh my God, what an experience. That man is just completely brilliant. So, you know, when I asked Namit this thing also, so I finished watching Arya very recently and I thought it was absolutely mind-blowing. What I also realized in the show was that it felt in places that y'all were just given this little paragraph on understanding ki bhaiya scene tumhara ye hai and I would like for y'all to do it the way that y'all want to do it.
Correct.
Ideally, I don't know, y'all must have worked very hard on your characters and everything because everything just was right. But it did feel, kyunki there was nothing like, no, let this person finish speaking and then you can speak or something like that. You ended up talking over each other. It felt like it was... by y'all, by the actors, by the characters. Was that exactly how it was on set?
We did a workshop and all that. Namit didn't because he came last minute, which is beautiful. Nobody can play Jawahar better than Namit did. What an actor. I'm a big fan of his and what a wonderful guy he is. But we did a workshop. We got into backstories. But I'll just tell you all, I mean, Sikandar Kher, you are such an intense actor. Thank you so much. Full power to Rajesh also. Humaira has given many flames. I love the way you act. Thanks, Yashda. I keep trying. Even I sometimes like the way I act. So his process is amazing, Vrinda. The process, I'm just going to tell you guys very fast what it's like because nobody, I think, in the world, because that's Ram. So he's a maker. He's not a director. He has his own language, the way he does it, right? So we don't have cut. You don't cut, take close up, cut, go to wide. It's one take. We did a 1 hour long take, which the batteries and the memory card was changing. Of the cameras. They'll just tell you basic geography, milestones, and be like, this is what basically has to happen. Now, this is the choreography of it. And they don't say action, they don't say cut. They're like, whenever you're ready. And then I'm like, what should I say? Dekh, tu Dolat ko janta hai. What do you think Dolat will do? You do that.
तो उसमें बहुत ज्यादा फटती भी है, सॉरी टू से फटती, बट कपड़े भी फट सकते हैं. मैं कपड़ों के बारे में बात कर रहा हूँ दोस्तों.
Yeah, so yeah, man, it's a the way he shoots. I think, and I always had a feeling that people would like their performances. Their performances have really been praised because it's so organic and naturally done. If they come for a close, the camera will just come to you. And the editors, I must give thanks to the editors because they know the character. They kept Daulat's silences. You can either cut, but the guy, if he's not speaking and he's just quiet, also they've kept it because they know the character. You know what I'm saying? ये अपने हाथ में नहीं है, ये इन लोगों का काम है. तो इट्स नॉट अ वन वे थिंग, ये सब टीम का है. द एडिटर इज कीपिंग द साइलेंस, शी इज एंड ही इज नॉट मूविंग बिकॉज़ दे नो इट, दे आर वेल वर्स्ड विद इट, दैट्स हाउ मच दे आर इनटू इट. दैट इज व्हाई सब सारे कैरेक्टर निखर के आते हैं.
दैट्स एक्चुअली वेरी ट्रू. एंड व्हाट अ शो, इट्स ब्रिलियंट, इट्स सच अ लवली शो. एंड लाइक वेरी एक्साइटेड नाउ दैट यू सेड दैट आर्या सीजन 2 इज गोना कम आउट. यस,
देन नो, इट्स बेस्ड ऑन पिनोजा व्हिच इज अ डच शो, दैट्स ऑन इट्स 6th सीजन. सो होपफुली we will be working with Ram Madhavani a lot. At least mujhe mara nahi last episode mein, to main to hoon.
I know.
Bichara Namit rote rehta hai, yaar main to yaar.
I know. No, I'm very excited about it. So you know what, if you go to see, films are all about an ensemble cast. Even shows and everything. Hi, Astu,
sorry, one second. Love watching Arya, thank you. Thoda in logon ko bhi involve kar
lena.
Hi, Anupa. Yes, I do look like him. They have no idea na what the truth is. A lot of people say you look so much like your dad. I'm like, I know you're a liar. bol.
Okay, nice. So tell me one thing. So in an ensemble cast, even though you all get your characterizations down and you all get ki bhaiya ye mera character hai, usko aise banna hai, ye likha hai, even your scenes are written out and everything. But you as an actor, what do you bring to the table to a character? Even in an ensemble cast, because it means you kind of stand out as well in a way. You need to also, so that people remember you in a way. But is it something that you also like kind of work on a character?
It's never in your hands. You need to stand out is firstly, according to me, a thought where it does not cross. I don't even go to the video assist. I'll do what I'm supposed to do. They'll capture when they're supposed to capture. If you're thinking, I feel this is a, see, process is personal to personal. Correct. If you feel I have to stand out, I just think that that will not help anything. There's a scene. People are doing what they're doing. You just have to do what you're doing. Now, if I'm trying to stand out, I'll be thinking too much about it. That could lead to insecurity, etc., etc. You know, so many things. Apna karo jo karna jante ho kya karna hai. Never steal somebody else's moment. Give as much as you can. You know. And standing out is again, like I say, it's kismat only. Yaar, luck hai. Jisko stand out hona tha, wo gaya stand out. वो ठीक है, मैं दौड़ में,
you know what you have to do is basically what you're saying.
Yeah, just do it. Yeah, like okay, but for Tere Bin Laden Dead or Alive, I got into it. It was one of the best. It's one of the best roles ever written for an actor. The film didn't do well, but he's a brown guy who becomes a white guy who becomes a brown guy.
Brilliant, that character of yours.
What a writer, but what a role. What a role for someone, no? For an actor to do. What a role. So what I got.
It's mad. Yeah, so, it's crazy. And it's brilliant. I was just going through it. That was actually going to be my next thing. And I know that this was going to be your answer. If I ever ask you, which has been the most favorite character that you've had to play?
No, but I don't have a favorite character. But it's one of the greatest roles ever written for an actor. It was a big learning experience for me because, see, first two films I did a decent job in that way because I was not thinking. We think also a lot. No, then you do some films and you start looking at yourself or kuch log, then you start thinking about aise kaise dikhunga, aise kaise. So you're not in it. So I did not know that. Tere Bin Laden, we were doing workshops. I had to put on 13 kilos. Koi farak hi nahi padta hai kaise dikh raha hun. Wo mera wo pakad mein aaya mera. Okay, so that was that. So when you find that, for me, when I found that person, then I'm not acting. Then I'm just there. Then the lines don't matter. Then I'm just doing it naturally. Wo pura cut off ho jata hai baaki sab. Like in 24 also. गोरखपुरी एक्सेंट तो सुनू जैसे सुना मैं, they didn't want to do it like that, but I pushed it. Mr. Kapoor, Anil Kapoor tried, also liked it. I tried to make him that. Once I found that guy, I was changing all the dialogues on set because it was written in Hindi, but I found that leja. So I was just playing with the guy because I don't have to worry about hatya kar rahe, because that is acting sometimes. In Players, I didn't know what to do. I'm so bad in it. Okay, no, but I do not know. I said, looks, they know, they know, voice up, so I mean, you don't know also, na? You don't know, you're learning. Then I did Raw, it was Pakistani. I said, let me try Pakistani accent. Mere liye bahut tough tha wo, kyunki main bola Pakistani. Then
the director Robbie, who's wonderful, said, "Nahi, I wanted to be Hindi." I said, "Chalo, theek hai." Then Ishraz Bhai, who was the dialogue writer and all, he said, "Chalo, karte na hum log, try karte hain." So I went 10 days to that office. Robbie was in the other cabin. I was sitting with Ishraz Bhai and trying to get that Pakistani vibe. Now, I'll not do something like that. Agar ek do word use karte hain. Kangana Ranaut ko dekho, Tanu Vajmanu 2 mein. Kya character khincha usne. Aur bahut sare log karte hain, jahan ek word bol denge lehja mein. Baki sab same nahi hai. So I judge that. तो मैं बोला देख अगर पाकिस्तानी नेल नहीं होता है मैं नहीं करेगा तो हो गया था आ गया था तो इशाक भाई सर अभी जाओ रॉबी के पास और सीन सुनाओ सो आई वेंट टू रॉबी एंड आई सेड आई जस्ट डिड द सीन एंड इट वर्क्ड फॉर हिम बट वंस यू आर देयर इन दैट जोन ना समथिंग इज जस्ट वर्क आउट लाइक दैट एंड दैट्स इट सो दैट इज द प्रोसेस समटाइम्स यू ब्रिंग समथिंग बट आई डोंट नो मैन जस्ट आई जस्ट डोंट एवर थिंक दैट आई एम ट्राइंग टू स्टैंड आउट इन एनीथिंग इट जस्ट हैपेंस यू नो समथिंग्स एज दे से यू डोंट नो व्हाट्स हैपनिंग इट एक्चुअली कम्स फ्रॉम समवेयर बट देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ शिट यू डू आल्सो यू आर एंड दैट्स व्हाई देन इट कम्स बैक टू व्हाट मिस्टर केर सेड डोंट एवर बी अफ्रेड ऑफ मेकिंग अ फूल ऑफ योरसेल्फ करते रहो अरे भाई कुछ भी है करते रहो अरे भाई वाज भाई
करेक्ट ओके सो लेट्स जस्ट गिव 1 मिनट or a few minutes to our next Ranveer Singh is here.
Oh, where is Ranveer? Idhar hai.
Are you allowed to scroll?
Ranveer hai. Hey, are idhar hi hai. What a LA. What a LA to you, yaar. Ravya. Kya kar raha hai lockdown mein? Ab muscle muscle pump kar raha hoga. Ranveer, see Arya hai Ranveer. Ek do wo post bhi kar dena tere followers hai thode mere bhi ho jayenge do char. No, Ranveer is a very, very old dear friend. Yeah, he is lovely. He is beautiful. But what a talent, yeah. But we always knew that ye sala has to go for his birthdays and all. He had a hotel. मेरी पैंट भी सेक्सी पे ऐसे नाचता था वो सबके सामने पूरा मतलब उसका भाई भी अलग है लोग कितना कुछ बोलते हैं बट he's always been that साले जब फोन नहीं होते थे ना कैमरा के साथ वो सेल्फी ऐसे लेता था अपना नॉर्मल कैमरा के साथ हमेशा पागल माइंड ब्लोइंग अरे नमित दास आया हीरो
नमित इज आल्सो हियर एग्जैक्टली आई वाज गोना से दैट नमित इज आल्सो हियर आई एम सो एक्साइटेड अबाउट दिस चैट टुडे
अरे ये देख रणवीर आया तो 211 आ गए लोग यार ये हुई ना रणवीर और कोई स्टार्स है भेजना
रणवीर यू वांट टू गेट अस फॉर मी
रणवीर दो चार और स्टार्स को लेके आना यार
इवन बड़े पापा वाज हियर जस्ट अ फ्यू सेकंड्स अगो
या यू वाचिंग हाउ यू लाइक माय लहजा
लहजा
मुझे नहीं पता तू कौन से लहजा के बारे में बात कर रहा है दोस्त तेरा लहजा इट्स ए पर्सनल
इज लवली ओके सर यू नो व्हाट लेट्स गो टू समथिंग सॉरी रणवीर वी विल कम बैक टू यू यू कैन कीप चैटिंग यू कैन कीप सेंडिंग अस समथिंग हियर ही कीप
टोनी लहजा ही इज क्रैकिंग ऑफुल जोक्स आई लव इट
When you say big, it's big.
We had a helicopter on standby. Okay. Helicopter jab standby pe hota hai, matlab the helicopter is giving retakes. Aur hai helicopter. Okay. Matlab mera kuch jet ski ka sequence tha. Boats pe 15 jib lage hue hain pani ke andar. He's huge. He knows his stuff. Ranveer is not stopping with lehja lehja.
Yeah, I think he can take over.
Lehja.
Ranveer, you want to take over the session? You can. I don't think anybody would mind.
He'll keep saying leja. He's just got stuck. It's like me also sometimes when I see. He's got stuck. He's having fun on his own alone. That's the beauty of the guy.
He's saying what a jet ski. I love it, dude.
What a jet ski. Yeah.
I love this conversation that we are just having with.
It was amazing working with Rohit Shetty. He's one of the biggest makers. His films are stupendous. He knows the audience. He knows the pulse of the audience. Look at Simba. Since Ranveer is here, let's say nice things about him also. Look at Simba. You know, look at it. Just look at the poster.
Exactly.
Chikku Asha is big. Acha, bas yaar. Haan, aur bata. Aur koi hai questions ki abhi baat karte hain.
I think even Ranveer can play this. If I'm going to ask you a few questions, the first thing that comes to your mind when I say, okay? They're just words, and you have to tell me the first thing that comes to your mind. Just let's not make it go very Ashleen. That's all that I'm trying to say.
Okay. I don't know. Leave it to me. Now you're asking me, I'll take it Ashleen. No, but yeah, okay.
Okay, boy, so, the first thing I say, what is the first thing that comes to your mind when I say love?
You know, love is a very long one, but love, you can only love when you're getting love also, and it should be growth for both people. And it's very, very beautiful. And then that initial feeling, you should be like friends and be able to give each other space and do your stuff and still grow. And it's just beautiful. Yeah. You got to get love to be able to give love.
Fair enough. Family.
I don't think there's anything closer than family, man. Look at a mother. A mother becomes a mother when she gives birth. A child makes somebody a mother. I think women are the strongest. I think women are amazing. And if I ever, ever, ever have a... you're a very deep guy, and we just take it easy, bro. Dolat is love. Love you, Namit. When you have stuff like that, it's just amazing, man. It's beautiful, and dad is such a gentle family is everything. Yeah, family is everything. Let's just say that. Okay.
Agreed. That's family. Exactly what Ranveer has also said right now. Family is everything.
Scuba diving.
Travel.
Oh, it's so important for growth. Just go. Just leave. It's something everybody must do if they can, wherever.
Films.
Entertaining and bad, just watch all of them.
Good.
Yeah.
Good advice.
Mr. Kher has joined. I think he's
hi.
Just like...
I have been sending you messages. Namaskar.
No, but we are only looking at Ranveer.
No, on WhatsApp, I can't read anything.
Ranveer Singh is not the biggest star in this house.
Travel. Mind
the biggest
expansion.
Star. On
this is
in
a
India.
Family reunion
in this house,
on a live,
I'm the biggest star. And why are you in dark? A lot of people are saying, sir, andhere mein kyun baithe ho aap?
Because I can't show my face to everyone. We want people to come and watch the thing. Sara proper face dikhaunga to. Now you've come, now it's bouncing off your head, the light.
Hello, mere dosto. Ye mere do anmol ratan is samay jo hain ek dusre se baatein kar rahe hain, rishtedar.
Who is the big boss?
Kher saab.
Ranveer is also here, saying AK in the house. I'm too flipping right now that Ranveer Singh is here.
I know, we all are flipping that Ranveer.
Okay, bye then, all of you to you.
What? Bye all of you to you.
I sent a message to you. He was brilliant. I love Ranveer and I love both of you. All the best.
But don't you, even Namit is here also. Don't leave.
Namit is also here.
Namit, you are very good and I loved your chat with Vrinda. You were so good. You spoke so well. Okay, all the best. And बाकी लोग जो जिनके बेचारे होंगे नाम उतने मशहूर नहीं हैं, उनको भी बाप
नहीं वही मैं बोल रहा हूँ. Thank you guys. Dolat, it's beautiful.
यार तो इतना पसंद कर रहे हैं लोग. सीधा खड़ा रहना.
सीधा खड़े रहता हूँ मैं. बैठे.
बैठे सीधा. You doing a great job. Well done. Very good. वाह. देखा? मैं जाऊँ?
नहीं.
You can stay. The chat is almost ending any which ways. You can stay. You can also answer these questions with him.
No. He's a star of Arya.
We're having fun now.
Please just stop it.
Star of Arya.
Baap ki mamta ka kabu.
Constitution in the kind of mankind.
Wait. Bade Papa, the first thing that comes to your mind when I say Dulari Rocks.
Dulari Rocks, of course. Dulari Rocks. Did you speak about Dulari at all to him?
No.
Not today.
Shadi kab kar raha hai? Shadi kab kar rahe ho tum dono? दोनों कब शादी कर रहे हो? ये बर्निंग क्वेश्चन है दुलारी का.
ओह माय गॉड भैया.
रणवीर सिंह आर्याना. रणवीर सिंह आर्याना एक दो एपिसोड तो देख ले. हे रणवीर मॉम सॉरी. आई जस्ट प्लीज गिव योर मॉम अ वेरी बिग हग. यार थैंक यू. थैंक्स.
बाय ब्रदर्स सिस्टर्स.
देख ले रणवीर. ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल. यार हुआ जस्ट अनुपम सर. योर मॉम इज टू क्यूट. ही इज 3.5. You guys are damn lovely. Yeah. Thank you for coming and just giving this love, to be honest. Seriously, really. All of you are like...
Dungsha. Kya word is that?
What is a Dungsha, bro? It's hang loose.
Hang loose. It was some two words.
No, but Dungsha.
Dungsha. Bye. Ranveer, I love you and your mom and everybody.
His mom is lovely.
Bhaiya, now that it's a family reunion that's happening, I just thought you would want to say hi to Daddy.
Yeah, sure.
She's right here. She just.
Guys, Dulari is coming. The one in... is she coming? No, don't pick her up. Oh, she's come.
No, she's here. She was just.
Arey, Dadi ji. Look at her. Ha, Dadi ji.
सिकंदर
बड़े पापा। माता नमस्कार।
कैसे हैं बेटा?
मैं अच्छा हूँ। ये इससे बात कर लो।
यू तो कम आ सिकंदर भैया।
दादी
आता
हूँ। दादी जी आता हूँ। आप कैसे हो दादी जी?
बोलता ही रहता है बस। गंदा बच्चा मेरा।
दादी
जी
डांट दो मम्मी, डांट दो इसको।
See, I think she's just mesmerized seeing herself first. She didn't recognize that it's you, Sikandar bhaiya. She couldn't see that it's Bade Papa there. But
she thought this is also me. She thought this is also me. Oh, she's not seen that. She didn't see that.
There's too many people talking. She's saying topi utha Sikandar. I don't think so.
Topi. हाँ किसी ने बोला था टोपी उतारने, but चलो ठीक है. Havels, ये Havels का ad है जहाँ पे मैं अपना ज़बान socket में डालता हूँ. Havels. Havels.
There are two people talking and I just can't filter anything right now. Okay.
Now this is becoming too much of family.
Yeah. Seriously, seriously, please, everybody just leave. Yeah. Dadi ji, I love you. वो लड़की नहीं ढूंढी आपने अभी तक मेरे लिए?
She's also saying she loves you.
और कह रहा ना उसने, उन्होंने लड़की नहीं ढूंढी मेरे लिए अभी तक।
वो कह रहे हैं आपने उनके लड़की नहीं ढूंढी अभी तक। She's just laughing now. She's cute, yeah. She's cute.
She knows
okay.
that
she doesn't
want to leave the frame.
So she doesn't have anything to say right now. Okay. It's so, a fan. You know what? Thank you for joining us, Ranveer. Thank you for coming in, and all the people who joined us today. Before we leave, one advice to actors, to aspiring actors. What would you like to say?
Just keep working. Yeah, you never know if you just keep working. It's a very tough place. You got to have a strong heart and a big heart and. You know, sometimes you're going to go through heavy lows and that I can see you listening firstly from there. You can, you go through lots of stuff and it's a tough place. Only passion will keep you there. And I think just have faith in yourself and dude, just go for it. Yeah, just go for it. Because everybody's an actor. Just if you want to do it, it's beautiful. And just don't ever stop. That's it. It's like somebody told me that it's a boxing ring, right? You'll keep getting knocked out. But you got to keep getting up and just keep doing it. And if you decide to pass out, then you're out. But you'll keep getting knocked out. You need to be strong. It's a very tough place. And there are trillions of people that come to this city to become. And they don't even get a mocha to even meet anybody. And that way, I'm extremely lucky. But just go for it, man. It's beautiful.
Fantastic. Bhaiya, thank you so much. I think this was one of my favorite chats ever.
Thank you.
And so many people have loved everything that you've done. We want to wish you all the best for all of your future work that you'll be doing. I can't actually wait to see you now. It's been a while.
It's been a while. And thank you all for tuning in and saying so many beautiful things. I'm sorry I couldn't respond to everybody or we couldn't. But really, really, thank you guys for coming and, you know, just giving love. It is really, it's my first thing that has done well. I've worked for 13 years and this really means a lot for me. And just thank you for all the love you've given me and the show and Daulat. It's really wonderful. Thank you so much, guys. All of you.
All the best, Bhaiya. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. And Vrinda, you were mind-blowing. You've talked me at every turn that you've been so professional. And well-versed and written those questions. Mind-blowing. Mind-blast.
Thank you.
I love you, Vrinda.
I love you too.
Bye. Ranveer, thanks for tuning in. Lots of hearts to you. Lots of hearts to Namit. Lots of hearts to all of you all. Exactly. And Vrinda, I love you. Thank you for having me.
I love you too. Bye, Bhaiya.
Bye, guys. Bye.
All right, then. That was it. Oh, my gosh. Reeling in from this chat. It's been something. Thank you all so much for tuning in. It's been absolutely a blast. Again, like Bhaiya said, that we're very sorry that we couldn't take a lot of your questions and didn't take a lot of the names that were coming in. But we see you. And thank you all so much. We hope that this chat was inspiring, or the fact that, you know, no dream is too small. You guys can keep going, keep dreaming. Everybody goes through failure, guys. This is something that everybody needs to know. We all go through failure, but that doesn't mean that everything needs to end there. So yeah, that's what I would like to see. So I just wanted to let you guys also know that Actor Prepares has online courses going on right now. So if in case you just generally want to you know, try your hand at something new, then you can enroll to our online course at actorprepares.net. You can find out all the details on www.actorprepares.net. You can find all the details there. And it's not just for people who want to do acting, not just. I'm saying if you do want to, that's fantastic. But if you don't want to also and just like do something fresh and new, or just want to go through some basics of acting and stuff like that, we've got you covered. We've got you covered. So www.actorprepares.net, you get all the information there. And thank you again so much for joining in. You guys are fantastic. So I will see you all again next week. I don't know if it's going to be me, but see you all again next week. Bye. Thank you all for tuning in.